numbers.
It's been a big reason why William Mary's been on such a tear. Their defense, as good as it's been all season. Audige, what a layup by the freshman, Chase Audige, averaging double figure. Tony Shaver will want to clean that up as the game progresses. A block for Audige. Second block of the game as we go. Fobbs, I think his shot was partially blocked. Another offensive rebound. Nakai Sanders to the man of the shades. Gives Towson their first lead. For Towson.
Good defensive possession. Forced Lowy to take a long shot. He's only 5 for 26 from 3. And an easy one on the other end for Dennis Tunstall. One of the best.
Can't add 3. Audige everywhere. And he gets fouled. Plus 1. Audige has all 4 of William & Mary's points. And he's holding William & Mary under 20% right now.
Transition would be a good place to get started.
And there's Paul Rowley.
As you can get some easier looks in transition, especially with numbers.
McNeil, an answer right back. Audige kick out. Rowley. Knight, he can make a 3. Pulls up in the mid-range. And first William & Mary Tribe player to do it in school history. That scored 30 in 3 straight games. Step back. Howard, the sixth man, adding to Tally. And Pierce, McNeil. Can't answer. Here comes Pierce, who does a little bit of everything for this team. Pass to Knight with the two-handed hammer. Tim Duncan did it. Amazing stuff from the junior. Thomas right over the man we were talking about.
Some of the looks they've gotten lately.
Fobbs, the lefty. Pull up, Jay.
Oh, he doesn't need much space, does he? The number 5.
And he misses. The drought continues. L.J. Owens ends it.
There it again.
Throw shooting team in the CAA, 290th in the NCAA. Fobbs trying to get going. That's a good. He led by 8 in the first half. Nearly a steal for Sanders. He's slow to get up. In the corner, Pierce left open because of it, and Justin Pierce makes Sanders pay for going for the steal near half court.
Tonight.
And we talk a lot about the job that Knight does on the glass as Milan gets his stroke in for the first time tonight. 1 of 7 from three-point range after that make.
Ball screen and roll.
So run, trying to extend that. Nathan Knight does it all. Leads the team in assists and gets another one there.
100 is
Hawk. One of the all-time greats in the CAA.
One of the all-time greats nationally.
That's right. Jump shot by Tunstall. He's been solid in multiple categories for Tony Shaver this season again as a junior. Fobbs, he's burst onto the scene. He's had an all-CAA season as well.
You can't lose him. You can't lose him. He's rallied here.
What a take by Justin Pierce. Showed the basketball and then gave William Mary the lead back. As we approach the 12-minute mark in the second half, Audige, he's now got another one.
They really share the ball. Mm-hmm.
Howard, an answer on the other end. We're tied again.
Oh.
Double figures in 21 straight games for Nathan Knight. He just got closer to getting there after 2 out of a mid-major conference. McNeil stops, pops, hits the senior again. Nathan Knight doing everything. Let's see if he can get his team back in the lead. Pierce going to try to do that and does after a couple of bounces.
Well, you talk about the shooter's role. It doesn't matter if it's zone or man right now.
Tobias Harris has made multiple three-pointers in 19 games. Nathan Knight on the other end. And what a contest we have here in the second half.
And Pierce has over a ball inside.
Howard trying to do just that. A bounce pass. Fobbs, step back. Shot clock expiring. And Fobbs drills it. Finds Rowley. An air ball into the hands of Beatran. Eyes up the floor.
Tunstall contesting that shot. And zone on the makes, man-to-man on the misses.
Someone's got to step up and stop Brian Fobbs in the second half. He's up to 18.
Exploded by the
mismatch here. Milan against the center, Thomas, to his left hand. Knight gives William & Mary the lead back.
Wow, Tunstall.